H1Z1 Battle Royale. Grub Lucky. Here we go. It's been a while since I played. The Chaos. The Legendary Battle Royale. Hopefully we can get a little bit better than 8th place. So far my top position I've got. Cube time, no big deal. Into the box of hatred. The most vile stuff spewed from people's mouths. H1Z1 Battle Royale. Sitting here in my barracks room, it's about 110 degrees on here. They like to keep the heat on, you know, when it's 80 degrees outside. Nothing wrong with that. Using a little weight, sweating. Quite a long wait time. There we go. So much hatred. Drop. Unpack. Oh, not enough time. A little laggy there. Playing on a US server from Korea. A little bit of a lag. Alright. Going down. Let's see. Try our luck with the campers. I never have good luck. There's always somebody down there looting before I even get one. So, yep, I got that. Somebody's gonna have a weapon here. I'm out! Oh, I thought I got the backpack. Do you want a team? Then opens fire on. Jesus. Don't trust anybody. I never have luck when I spawn in near a camp, little camper site like that. Let them kill each other. I'll run to live another day. Where am I at? I'm in I-4. So basically, I want to go southeast, run into the little town. Actually, I-4. I just want to go north. We'll go north. No. I'm going to try beating up some of these houses. See if we can get lucky. More than likely run into somebody with a shotgun. Because all I have is a motorcycle helmet. Yeah. Already down 40 people from the start. Is that good? Flare while I'm running. Alright, I guess we're just gonna hold on to a flare. For anyone.
hopefully nobody's hiding up here. Seen a 308 in Battle Royale. No more available. Alright. We're gonna have to go with the pistol. It's not ideal, but better than nothing right now. Do I try taking his Jeep? I'm gonna try it. YOLO. Time to run. I got a long run ahead of me. Screw it. I'm going back. Okay, we'll just get stuck on the mountain. Really thought he was gonna come to my house. He didn't. Unless I can. Invisible vehicle. What was that? Yeah, it'd be nice to get more weapons, but right now I just need to get west. I'm way over here. I am more than likely going to get. I got a couple first aid kits. I can make it a pretty good amount of toxic gas, but I got so far to go. I'm just barely into H. Be a horrible video. Horrible. If I end up dying without a gunfight in the gas. Horrible. I got 1 minute. Oh, Lord. Run, Forest, run. See, I have the mentality in this game. Run. Doesn't help me very much. Gotta get more aggressive. Because now, as you see, I'm running H1Z1 the marathon. Who can get the most time running? I mean, look at that. 57 people remain. When I first saw it, it was 132. Now we're down to 54. Made it 80 spots just running. Unbelievable. Landing in that first zone, I had no choice. They were already... and you heard them. Hey, let's be friendly. Da-da-da-da-da-da. Yeah. Off we run. I still got a lot of time before that gas catches up, so... hopefully... Alright, we just made it into G. G5. Alright, we should make it. Skim the top of the mountain here. I don't want to slow down and start looking. I mean, I have gotten kills with the pistol, so we will take my chances. Might take a little damage skimming down the side here. No big deal. Rather just keep going. Just making sure, oh yeah, you can see the gas coming in on the corners of the map. Gotta make my way over to Pleasant City. If I can get to that safe zone in enough time, I'll run into the housing districts and try to loot up a little bit. Maybe get lucky, snag a vehicle. Wow, this is a long run. I really should have just hung out by that Jeep, waited for that guy to try to take him out, get the spark plugs or battery, whatever he took out of it. I would have been there by now. Probably would have been killed by now, but... going for it is a little bit better than just marathon running. Did get a couple, yeah, 2 first aid kits. Not bad. .308 rounds. I don't think the .308 rounds will fit in my M9, what do they even call it? M19, 11? I should pick some berries. That way, when somebody kills me, they're like, what the hell is this guy doing? Cabin. Yeah, no. Oh, it's gonna get close. Gas is gonna creep up on me. I basically just gotta head straight west. Use one of those first aid kits here shortly. In the top 50. Fantastic. There we see the gas creeping. Come on, run. Ugh. It's getting close. I should make it though. Even if it hits. I got two first aid kits, unless they change the potency of it. Arrow is creeping. Yeah. Oh, shit. I just made it. Wow, I got lucky. Yellow. Ugh. That was pretty bad leg. Whatever. I had no... 7 rounds, actually 6 rounds after I popped that one shot at him. He had an AR. No chance. That's alright. We'll queue up for him. One more. Let's see where that can get us. Battle Royale. Grub. Let's do this. Okay. Let's go. H1Z1. What the hell? They added all sorts of fun to the Box of Hatred. Jesus, these people. What? What are these people doing? Jeez. I'll hide. Hide from the people. 5 seconds, let's do this. Apparently the flare just does not want to drop out of my inventory. Alright. People. I'm sure there's going to be a bunch of people right here. Let's see if I can get in the back. Yep. Damn it. Wow, it won't even let me shoot. That was horrible. But it looked like I got him. He was bleeding a little bit. Fantastic. Uno mas, yeah. That was a quick one, so we'll do one more. I'm trying to keep the videos a little bit shorter than my other ones. Hopefully this one doesn't turn into a marathon run again. I think that first game was about 15 minutes. Jeez. Turn the volume down. It is pretty cool how they added all this junk in. Pretty neat. We'll go with the red flannel. That should work. Yeah, red flannel time. Back to the housing district. There we go. Jeez, look at these people. I'm gonna figure out how to fly down fast like that. Try to shimmy over. Other people here. I'm pretty sure there's no loot in this house. Alright, there is. Oh, there we go. I'll put my ball in a little. Forgot to drop these. Pretty sure I just came in this room. Where's that going? First aid. Oh! Shot me through the window. Oh! Horrible. Horrible. Well, that's gonna end this video. The horror of H1Z1 Battle Royale. Hopefully next video. A little bit better luck off the start. Hopefully my leg's a little better, but you gotta do what you gotta do sometimes. Alright, y'all take it easy.